An object can be used to remove parts of any objects beneath it by selecting them and choosing Arrange, Combine Shapes, Intersect Shapes. In this case, only the parts of the object covered by the star are left behind.